This is the introduction tutorial to 11.3.1, finding the area of, finding the perimeter of a square. So the way this program should work, you'll need two variables, length and perimeter. When you click play, it asks to type in the length of a square side you would like. Let's say 50. It draws the shape, and then it decides what the perimeter is. That's all you need to do. Now remember, as with the previous tasks, you will need to define procedures as well.